Hey, cute people. I know I'm back. I'm here. I'm gone. Life. But anyway, I just wanted to share with you guys the September issue edition curl kit. You've probably seen someone else's video. That's okay. Stay here with me and watch mine. So I just want to show you guys what it is that I have, and I also want to mention to you also not to forget, before you make that purchase with Curl Kit or order your subscription with Curl Kit, check down in the description box below. I'll have a link to a code where you receive 10% off of your order with Curl Kit or your first Curl Kit you receive in the mail. So, I just want to say I've been receiving Curl Kit for quite some time, but I have to cancel it because I have so many products. I had recently kind of put my stash together, kind of got everything together to see what I had. And if you want to see an updated product stash junkie video, thumbs this one up. And when I show it to you, I don't want to hear you say, "Girl, are you crazy?" Because every time I look at that stash, that's what I think. I must be crazy. So I'm going to cancel the curl kit because I have so many products. There's so many new things that come out. I want to try everything. But I only have one head. And I can't. And as you can see, my hair is growing. But I need to do something to it because it's just hair on my head. It's not like in any kind of shape, form, or fashion, so I have to do a lot of manipulating. So what I see in the mirror, I bet you, is not what it's going to appear to come out to look like on camera, but at least you know why. Now, when I got the curl kit, which I've had it for a couple of days, I looked through everything. A lot of times I see things and I'm like, why? I don't want this, but if they send it, I'll make an attempt to try it. I would not have bought it, but since they send it to me, I'm going to attempt to try it list. But I haven't tried any of those things yet because I just reach for the things that I'm really curious about and want to know how they work in my hair. So this is one of the things that I saw. Yeah, it's the Ampro Pro Style Curl Enhancing Gel Activator. Now it smells really good because you can see there's a coconut there. And again, that's how they get us. Make everything smell like coconut. And it does smell good. I don't know if any of you really remember Jerry Curls. I do. So when it comes to curl activator, I know what it can do to someone whose hair is fine. Quite not like mine, but I remember with the Jerry Curl, if you had like real fine hair, you didn't have to get a Jerry Curl. You could just use the activator and whatever other products came with it, and it'd give you a nice little curl. So I don't know how this is gonna work in my head, but I'm willing to try it. I don't think I'll do my whole head, maybe just like a little side sweep or something really simple. So this product here I wasn't really upset about, but again, I wouldn't have purchased it in the store. This here is Worlds of Curls. It is their pudding. Worlds of Curls pudding. With milk protein and honey. It enhances waves, curls. It does not flake, it says. This is it. I've never tried anything from Worlds of Curls, so this I think I'm a little excited. It has a little citrusy smell, really faint. But like I said, I am curious to try it. I would not have picked it up in the store, but again, I have it. Now, this I am curious about. I don't think I have any product. Well, their product, this product anyway, because I do have something by Chemit Biological. And this, as you can see, is the Merengue Tree Conditioning Ghee. Ghee or G. And I do have some products from the company that I bought about, not last Black Friday before, and I'm just getting a chance to use them now, and I adore them. So I'm going to talk more about that. And then I saw this, so you know I was disappointed because if you've seen any of my other Curl Kit unboxings, yeah, I'm not sure what to say about this. I don't know. I'm going to look at some other videos here on YouTube and see how other people are feeling. These products from Ori Essentials, because I'm really not. No smell. Yeah, not really. But this is a conditioning spray, so I'll check it out and see how I like it. But yeah, I'll just try it and see how I like it. Now from Aubrey Organics, yeah, this here. And this is the Honeysuckle Rose Conditioner. And it has rose hip seed and argan oils. It's moisture intensive, restores and hydrates. And it replenishes dry hair, it says. Yes. This stuff, I believe, we had another one from them and I was using it. And it smelled so good and it worked so well. So I am excited to get this. But I believe the other bottle we received, it was a little, the packaging is different. But instead of sending the conditioner, why don't you guys send the shampoo so we can try it as a scent to see how we really like it? Because the conditioner is the bitty, 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 bitty bomb. I don't know where I came up with that. I must have seen it somewhere. And then, this is the Cream of Nature Argan Oil Put in Perfection Curl Enhancing Cream. And I believe this is the one with the soft hold. And if you remember, a while there was a Cream of Nature Argan Oil Takeover. And I've used those products too. And I kept saying I have got to get back to you guys with how I felt about those products. Because some of them were definitely, definitely winners. I think maybe there may be one that I really didn't care for. And I've used the Cream of Nature this past wash day to do my hair. And I'll get back to you on this one soon too. And also in the box, which I thought was really cute. And I have a blue one they sent before. Now I have a pink one. I haven't even used the blue one, but this is cute because you can use it as a hairpin, ponytail holder, or, you know, a brooch on your outfit. So that's really cute. And I like when she sends accessories. She stopped for a while, but she's starting again. So I like that pretty much. And then there was this funny thing here. I'm not sure what this was supposed to have been, but as you can see, it's Ampro style advertisement. I don't know if this was supposed to be a fan, but it has plastic over it. So I guess, I don't know, because it says here, I'm an Ampro fan, so I was thinking, well, maybe it's a fan. Well, it would work if I could find it next summer, but it sure does feel good, yes. So that's the curl kit. Did I mention to you? Okay, here's the Curl Kit Life publication, and as you know, it's just a little pamphlet with a lot of little stories in it. Now, the thing that got me when I saw this here, yeah, what's up with Roble? We know Roble to be a chef, and now he's into cosmetics. Because here on this page here, she'll let you know what it is that's in the box. So it appears, if I'm reading it correctly, everybody didn't get quite the same thing. So one of the products here, let me see if I can find it, was Click by Roble. So when I saw that, I was like, what is that? So it's a scented lacquer. It's, as you can see, a nail polish. So I thought maybe, and the first thing I thought of when I saw it said, Click by Roble, I'm thinking that maybe there's someone else named Roble. But lo and behold, no, it's Roble. Yeah, so, hey, get in where you fit in. Everybody's multitasking and multi-selling to us these days, right? Just because you're a chef doesn't mean you can't get in the beauty business. And remember, again, that code would be in the description box to receive that 10% off. And then we get a little pamphlet here with all the things that Cream of Nature has to offer. And here's some of the products. Well, I guess this is the whole line. And with Curl Kit, we pretty much got everything. Yep, we got that. We got samples of that. A sample of that. Yeah. And then here's a little information from Ampro. So you can see that they have another curl enhancer. I can't see what that is, but you definitely can pick it up at Walgreens. Yeah. And it's supposed to keep curls moisturized for days. Turn your curls from drab to fab, honey. So we'll see, because it's made for extra dry hair. And then you have a little pamphlet here from Chemet Biologicals. Yeah, 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 and it's just their product guide with some of the products that they sell. And then in the back, which is a great thing, they let you know what type of hair, what you want to use their product for. Or, if you're looking for stylists, shampoos, what they recommend. And that is the September edition of Curl Kid. I'm not sure what my lipstick is coming to look like on camera, but if you're interested, it's Steady Going by MAC. And I lined my lips with this pencil here by Ruby Kisses. Let me find the color. Plum. Can you see it? Yeah. Let me swatch for you guys real quick. I like this combination because, and I like the plum because the plum is not really dark. It's really nice and pretty. So I just paired it up, as you can see. This is from MAC. I don't know if it's in their collection. I know it came out limited edition a while ago. That's the duo. Really, really pretty. Steady going. And plum lip liner. And it came out to look like so. And I love a matte lip. I like other finishes too, but matte lips are sexy. But anyway, that's me with the September Curl Kit. Remember that link in the bottom where you can get 10% off. I'm going to say goodbye. I'm going to end this video now because I should have been out of here a long time ago. So again, I want to thank you all for stopping by and watching this video, hanging out with me for a couple of minutes. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video and share and spread love. Rising lipsticks. I bought them because one is Wet n Wild, two, they're inexpensive.